I'm Vince Figliomeni. I'm a center for the Mississauga Chargers. First time I ever played hockey, I was 4 years old. My dad pushed me on the ice, I remember that. And I just loved it ever since. I remember my first shift, and I just fell in love with the game after that. Some days my dad would have to pick me up. I wouldn't want to go to hockey. He would force me to go, and then it just paid off ever since. Now I love getting up, love doing what I do, going to the rink, working out, just love it, revolving my life towards hockey. Actually, I used to be a defenseman. Everyone was told me I was too small to play defense, so they threw me up on forward one game, and I just stuck with it ever since, and I think it's working pretty good right now. I'm a speedy skater. I love to hit too. I'm a gritty player. Like, I'll go in there, get the puck, hit the guy, try and get an assist, a goal. Like, I think I'm a well-rounded hockey player. On the Leafs, I like to watch Morgan Riley. He's the same age as me, and just the amount of confidence he shows, he's not afraid to go skate the puck. He's not afraid to be on the ice in the last minute, and that's what I love about him. A couple years back, I played with Jonathan Drouin, and I think everybody knows who that is. He's on the Tampa Bay Lightning right now, and I think that guy's gonna do big things in the future. Oh, I love soccer. I know all my friends are gonna get mad at me for that, but I love playing soccer when I have time off too. So I'm gonna go to school at the end of the day, whether it be NCAA or CIS. So I'm just gonna get an education and let my life take me where it is after that. I think for junior hockey players, dedication is the most important thing. You gotta devote yourself to this game. You gotta love what you do. You gotta go to the rink, go to the gym every day, and just wanna get better. It's as simple as that. You know what? I'm just going out there having fun. I'm not trying to take the game too serious. I'm just loving what I do, going out there having fun, and I feel like it's working pretty good so far. Well, first I would like the team to turn this around, because it's not fun when we're always losing, but I would like to try and get a scholarship for hockey, and I would like to also this team to turn it around too. Not just one guy, not just two guys. I think the whole team has to chip in. We have to work together, and we got to be a family about this. We got to do everything we can to win, and that's what winning teams do. Again, my dad always said, at the end of the day, hockey is just a game, so you need to have fun with it. You can't go out there, grip the stick too tight. You just gotta go out and have fun, and that's the best, and do the best you can do every time.